we are holding so many facilities, so many people, that our facilities are being overrun. They're being overrun. And we are putting up temporary facilities. Eventually, people won't be coming here anymore when they realize they can't get through. Is anybody throwing stones, rocks, like they did to Mexico and the Mexican military, Mexican police? Were they badly hurt, police and soldiers of Mexico? We will consider that a firearm. Because there's not much difference when you get hit in the face with a rock, which, as you know, it was very violent a few days ago, very, very violent. That break-in, it was a break-in of a country. They broke into Mexico.
There's nothing political
about a caravan of thousands of people, and now others forming, pouring up into our country. We have no idea who they are. All we know is they're pretty tough people when they can blast through the Mexican military and Mexican police. They're pretty tough people. Even Mexico said, wow, these are tough people. I don't want them in our country. And women don't want them in our country. Women want security.